Hello everyone, here we are, day two in Bangladesh. We are in Dhaka on our way to the airport, and we're gonna take a small propeller plane to an area called Khulna, and we're on our way to an area called Novojatra, where we're going to see some of the amazing work that World Vision is doing, enabled by a grant from USAID. But let's first talk about yesterday. Day one was completely amazing. Amazing. We went to the Tongi area program, where World Vision private donors, sponsors, had the opportunity to fund a whole new program called Chosen. We had a Chosen event, and it was just fantastic to see how the entire community came together. A multitude of moms with their kids, with their babies, dads were there, and of course the amazing World Vision Bangladesh sponsorship staff. And there were over 200 sponsors who were chosen by the children, because World Vision now has put the power to choose a sponsor in the hands of the children. We had a fantastic time, and we are just excited. We're moving from an area that is funded by private donors now to an area that is funded by USA grant. So more to come in day two.